So we need to calculate the following limit of this fraction. So the limit is as x goes to 3, but we have a problem at denominator.